Good morning, you beautiful people. How are you guys doing today? How are you guys feeling? Because I'm feeling good. Just woke up, just uploaded a video, so I'm feeling good. Been working on the 240 for the couple past vlogs, so today's gonna be a chill, funny video and to entertain you guys. So I'm gonna go ahead and start this vlog by... how should I start this vlog? How about some giveaway, huh? People love giveaway. I know you guys love giveaway, but today I'm not giving away any merch. No, not today, boys, not today. Today I'm gonna be giving away car parts. I know there are people out there that are gonna need these, so let me show you all what I got. You guys ready? Ta-da! Wait, hold up, what? Oh, I need this box, hold up. There's nothing in here yet, but there will be. Ha! Oh, and by the way, guys, if you guys wanna cop some merch, that lifestyle, that vertical lifestyle, that hoodie right there, well, support your boy and head to the website. And here's your car parts. Anything you want, just leave a comment down below and I'll send it your way. Just kidding, y'all. I can't give this car away, man. This is my baby right here. I'm gonna keep this car forever. I'm gonna give it to my son, and then he's gonna give it to his son, and then it's just gonna keep going on. This car right here is staying in the family. Maybe that one later on, but I mean, as of right now, I'm cool. Let's go ahead and check out what I can give away. Ooh. Damn, it's a lot messier than I thought in here. Oh well. So I picked up two tires from Vex. Shout out to Vex Motorsport for always hooking it up. I love y'all. You guys are the best. Let me just go ahead and put the tire aside so you can... Oh, that's heavy. I need to hit the gym, bro. Oh my... Yeah, definitely. Summer's coming up.
Yeah, summer's coming up. Need to get that body, you know what I mean?
Ha! Gay! Never mind, cover that. That's nothing to look at there. All right, guys, so here we go. That's my toolbox, just put it aside. So I have, this is the front low control arms. The ball joint is kind of messed up, but if you guys want to change that out, I'm pretty sure people can use this still. It's not broken, it's just old. This is the tension rod. If anybody want this, let me know. This right here is traction rod. This is for the rear, so comment down below, guys. And here is the tow arm for the rears. And then everything out here is just pretty much the other side. Oh wait, one more thing. I believe there should be an inner tie rod somewhere around here. Got this brand new S14 bushings right here for them S14 boys.
Damn, it's like I'm starting a flea market out here, man.
It's like a sales garage, but anyways, man. Yeah, if you guys want any of these stock parts, well, the best way to contact me is through my Instagram, slide through my DMs and just let me know what you want. Oh, and one more thing, I would prefer if you guys are local, say the Bay Area, because that's where I'm from. I don't wanna ship out these parts because they're gonna cost a little bit more. If you're not from around here, but you really want these parts, well, just hit me up, and if you guys are willing to pay for shipping, well then, they're yours. Let me go ahead and bring everything in the house real quick and bring out the drift spares. Since my car is pink, let's play some Pink Panther. Okay, these are drift wheels anyways. They're good!
Woo! Okay, nothing major. The wheel didn't break or crack or anything.
There we go. Now she looks more like a drift car. I'm pretty sure that the boys are gonna buy aftermarket parts, and I don't wanna throw away these stock parts. Might as well give it to someone that actually need them and put them in use. Since the wheels are in the back already and everything's in place, let's go ahead and meet up with the boys. You already know me, gotta play music when I drive, man, but since my deck here doesn't work, well, got a perfect solution. My portable speaker. Oh yeah, baby, play it. Oh, 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 oh. Oh fuck, dude, you almost died. Oh shit, went too strong, bro.
Yo, we just got to the milk tea spot, man. Thomas almost died right here.
We're just chilling and the fucking umbrella just fell off.
No, no, not today,
not today.
You saw it?
Oh, yeah, yeah, I saw. Look, it's all wiggling right now. That's not safe, but that's a danger zone. Hey, Pico, I hope you guys have insurance because my boy about to get hit. Oh, hey, milk tea for the rest of your life. Yeah.
Huh?
Go.
The yellow. Ooh.
Green,
lurking. What's up, Luke?
Huh?
I miss you. Dude, you look good, man. You look good.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, alright, cool.
Why don't you just ask him for his
number? I have his number.
Wait,
matter of fact, I don't have your number. What the fuck? Call me right now, 408-672. Nah. Bro, you look like you're stressed, bro.
I'm not stressed,
dude, always problems, huh? Dude, problems. Don't even lie to the vlog, Christian. When the camera's off. No, it's cool, it's cool. No, come back. No. Oh shit, who is this man right here? Henny, what is that? Is that like a different version of Coke?
Hello?
Hello?
I'll be drunk tomorrow at the drifting. I'll see you there.
All right.
can you please explain to me why he's flexing with my bottle?
Hey. What's up, Tony? This is your fate. This is your fate. Hold my hand. This is your fate, bro.
Why are you trying to do
this? Is your fate. I'm your fate, Tony.
Oh,
I'm your fate. wait, is that Red Bottoms? Huh? But guys, Jennifer got a new car. Damn. The same car, but just different color. What's he doing? Okay. What's up, boy? How you got a new mod, bro? What? A new mod? What is it?
Look at my new bucket suits.
Your new bucket suit? Oh, shit! What the fuck? Wait, is that even legal, bro?
What the fuck?
Wait, are they gonna allow this?
FD approved.
Damn, bro.
Can you do that?
Slow down, bro.
I guess. Hey, I mean, he's gonna take it to the
gym.
You're
gonna get a whiplash hella hard.
Oh, shit, bro. I think you're fucking. Your jacket's a little dirty,
damn,
bro. Yeah, straight up, bro. Damn. It's an S13 and S15.
Yep, that's all.
Together, it's gonna be an S17. Wait, no, S30. S27. Damn. I'm bad at math.
Still wrong.
Is it
S28?
S28. 13. Got it.
He's like S27.
At least I was in the 20s this time. He said, "What did you say?"
I said like 30. Oh, wait, look at oh. Oh. All right, later, guys. The boys are going to party. They're gonna party. What we gonna do today?
Huh? What are you trying to do?
Man, I don't know, man. I'm just gonna probably just play with my car.
I wish I got something to play with.
You have two cars, huh?
Yeah, one and a half.
Hey, Jennifer, what are those?
Versace, Medusa.
Is that real or fake?
From the
real.
Philippines.
Is that real? From the Philippines. Flexing on them fucking broke ass haters, huh? Oh, Seth, baller, dude. Wait, can I try it on?
Yeah, go ahead. They're not comfortable.
Woo!
Yeah,
they're not that. They're kind of hard. Yeah, I like my Nikes. Alright guys, it's time to give this thing a wash. This week is all about suspension stuff. But next week, I might wet sand the car and see if the paint gets a little bit better. Let's hope the paint doesn't peel off when I spray on it.
Hey, next paint job, you should just do it pink.
But it's already pink.
I mean like a legit one.
Oh yeah.
Jail.
That looks good, bro.
Hey, it looks thick like this when it's wet though.
Looking good, dude. Woo! What do you think? Since now that the car is clean, let me go ahead and do one more thing, because if I don't do this, I am not going to be able to get into the drift event tomorrow. I gotta put these bad boys back on, because one side only has 3 lug nuts, guys. Dun dun dun! But that's the secret between you and me. So, shh. It looks good. What's your next plan for this?
Oh, I'm just gonna have a new face.
New face? Ooh! Yeah. New hair too?
Little bit, yeah.
Little bit.
Buy like a wig on top.
Yeah, buy like a wig on top. Like Thomas. It looks sick, dude. Hey, coming along together. Is that your car over there, KT? I heard you did some changes too, huh?
Yeah.
You finally brought her back, right?
Brought her back.
Let's go check her out. If you guys haven't already seen this, this is KT's 300ZX, yo. Looking good. He just lowered the car and bought some new wheels. Coming along together.
Back to life.
Slowly. Everybody's been asking about this, and here it is. Shout out to Christian for picking me up some oil. Thanks, bro.
No problem, bro.
Oh, you shit, know, it's just kind of heavy. Oh.
You know, it's, I heard your
mobile one.
Your mouth's a little dry, so I gotta oil it up for you.
Thank you. Thank you so much. You know me so well, bro.
I got you.
Thank you. You gotta moist that shit, you know what I mean?
What is going on, guys? We relocated to KT's friend because I think he's gonna help KT roll his fenders.
We're gonna roll your fenders today. Oh damn, just because he has the rollers?
We don't know if we're gonna roll it, we might cut it.
Why?
Because honestly, it's really thick right here, so if he roll it, it's gonna be really thick still.
Damn, PBM.
Baller.
Baller, for real.
Hey son, what do you have?
Hey, check this shit out too.
Oh shit.
Hey, check this shit out too.
Oh shit.
It was fake, so it's cool. I didn't
pay much.
What?
How do you say that?
I don't
Tanaka?
Know.
Wait, that's not how it
it's
is.
How you say it is Tanaka.
Tanaka. Got that Nardi. Okay, KT, I see you. I see you.
What else?
What else you got? Got that seat, Ricardo. Okay, cool, cool. KT, I don't know if you want to. I don't know, bro. I never really cut my fender like that before, except if I go wide, but you know, if you really want to do that...
You know what it is for? It's for people that can actually get real good fitment.
Damn, for real? No glasses safety, bro? You're a savage.
Cutting this no more, bro.
Crazy, bro. Hey, that's savage.
I mean, besides the fact that KT's car almost got on fire. Well, it did got on fire. And his gas tank was right there. And I guess apparently before he was driving, and then his wheel was hitting the gas tank cover. So now there's just straight up the gas tank. There was no cover no more. That was bad, but I mean, I've never seen anything happen like that before. Damn. I'm just gonna end the vlog right here, right now. Everything's wrapping up, and you know, the boys are wrapping with their work. So yeah, if you guys like the vlog, please give this a big thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and we'll see you next time. Later, y'all.